All right, moving onward. Concrete aisles. Pretty neat. Got some big bombas. Okay, I guess I just dive in then. That little silo. Find three of them. Guess it says I greeted them. In the business. The little star shards. That goes in the bonus mode to open up the gates there, so I'm guessing that's what we're doing here. Ammo! Can I eat you? Yosh! It's nice that actually when I ate him it didn't make me lose the other Billy I was in there. Feel different than the older Kirby games. Ouch. Didn't hit him quite fast enough. Oh. Fun. Not what I expected. Water over here, so I was making sure I didn't miss anything. Nope. Too much over here except for this fish. Yay! Guessing I'll get a bonus for breaking those this time around. Did that in the previous stage that felt redundant. Oop. Mole. Nope. That's what happens when I use it midair. Looks like a bird. Oosh. Hurry straight down. Ooh, another collection. I could just dig through them. I don't know which way is the correct way, so... Thank you. Alright. Ouch. There we go. And all the prizes we're looking for. Hooray. There's the other bird. Ooh. Ouch. Nah, last time. Ew. Thought I wasn't as far below that as I expected. Our bonus star. There we go. Pipe mouth. Woo! Woohoo! That was exciting. Open door to our little friend. Skip one on the way over here. We're out of space though, so I'm not sure where that one located. The last one we got from Akiva, shards from the last area, so. I don't think it was up here or anything, no. Oh. Dunno. Patched him. I have to go back and find that other guy. Make landfall on the Isle of Treasure. Alright then. That would explain why we missed something. It's also where the other Waddle Dee would be. Treasure off over there, so that would have been my clue. Okay, there's a downed line there. Sweet. My bad. Gotcha, buddy. Sorry we missed you first time. There you go. That was two we're missing.